And now I want to let you know about some breaking news this morning. Two fires at the Gray Brothers cafeteria in Mooresville. The first happened sometime yesterday in the attic. Now, the employees put that one out, but then around midnight last night, another fire at that same restaurant. Investigators say last night's storms probably played some role in this second fire. Thankfully, there was no serious damage, and the shop is expected to open later today.